To power on the StarFinder Lite, you have to plug in the standard power cable to a 9-volt or 36-volt constant, or somewhere in between. So what we're going to do is we're going to plug in our constant 12-volt directly into the power port right here in the StarFinder Lite. You see that the StarFinder Lite is now on and it's fully powered. In order to reset it, take a paper clip here and press it in the reset slot here. You'll see the lights flicker a bit. Your StarFinder Lite has been reset.